this is just to show you early screwing tips. These were ivory and they would screw into either a bit of metal or into another piece of slit ivory put into the end of the tip. These are the earliest forms of screwing tips that you would get. People think screwing tips come out much later. They didn't. They come out in the 1800s. That's a box of them, in a box with them, and the other one is that showing you the ends of the cues with the tips screwed off.